Okay, we're here with friends of the show, Kenny Aronoff. How are you, Kenny? Congratulations. Good.
Thank you.
So what do you got there?
Well, what she's saying is that I came here to play four Who songs, and all of a sudden, Brian Tichy, who put this whole thing together, was talking about some award or something, and the guy who I'm going to play the four songs with, he says, come over here, I got to talk to you about the part. And also, I'm hearing Brian mentioning this guy who played on these records. I'm going, hey, wait a minute, I played on that record and that record and that record and that record. And he listed about 60 albums, and I realized, holy shit, he just told my entire discography in the last 5 weeks at least. Anyway, they presented me. This is the only time I've ever been surprised like this in my life. It was a Keith Moon Drum Legend Award, first one. And there it is, man. I've never... you know, I'm like a fullback in football. I just give me the ball. I'm trying to get a touchdown. That's it. Anyway, I'm honored and flattered.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. So what does Keith Moon mean to you?
Well, I mean, I grew up, you know, as a kid, I went and saw the Who. I mean, they were one of the great bands, you know, the Beatles, the Stones, Jimi Hendrix, you know, Led Zeppelin, the Who. And, you know, I saw the Who three times as a kid.
Right.
I was 13. And then I was lucky enough to open up for the Who with... I'd say that was 13, so 16 years later, when I was 29, I was opening up for The Who with John Mellencamp.
Wow.
We had a number one hit single, Hurts Are Good and Jack and Diane. And we opened up for The Who in three stadiums. And one of them, actually, John got hit in the head with a wine bottle, knocked out, because The Who threw stuff at their audiences. The Who audiences threw stuff at the bands. And so John, you know, the funny thing is, after he got his head stitched up, our next song in the show was called Hurt So Good. So, but the thing is, they threw stuff at us, but when The Who came on, it was like garbage trucks worth of crap was thrown at them. It was like,
really?
That's what they do. That's why I was yelling at the audience, like, come on, throw some shit at us, will you? As I was walking off. I said, throw some shit at Chad. Anyway, The Who meant a lot to me. And then I got to play, I play the Kennedy Center Honors every year in the house band. We honored The Who 1 year, and I got to talk to Pete Townsend and told him, you know, I'd seen him when I was 13. I went, I saw you at Tanglewood. And he went, yeah, 1969, it's a beautiful day, Jethro Tull and us. I went,
wow.
He remembered.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Very cool.
So it means a lot to me. Keith was crazy. And as somebody said to me tonight, you're the perfect drummer to play Keith Moon stuff.
Yeah.
And I went, I always thought that. And he said it, yeah. Sheenan said it.
Yeah. Well, congratulations on that award. You deserve
Thank
it.
You.
Well deserved. And we just adore you.
Thank
and
you.
Hey, Tama Drums, right?
Yep.
You got to give that shout out,
Absolutely.
Tama Drums.
Yep.
For sure. All right. Well, have a great evening. They're playing. You're getting ready to go again.
Yeah, I'm
right?
going to go out and do some.
All right. Well, thanks for coming out.
Awesome. Awesome.
Right.
Thank you. Take care.
Awesome.